We'll see.
Big Derrick Henry, their lead runner.
Tannehill dumps it off. Diving into the end zone is McNichols. And they rule it a touchdown. Jeremy McNichols. It's a high-flying Tennessee Titan act tonight. The second tumble into the end zone we've seen. The first for a two-point conversion from Marcus Mariota. And this time, it's the second-year running back out of Boise State.
And you know they called number 30 at Boise State because he was a wide receiver before he became a running back. You know what his nickname was? McWeapon. Jeremy McNichols was McWeapon. And look at that all out.